On this day in 1975, West Indies won first edition of World Cup. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below. Twitter photo. New Delhi, it was on June 21, 1975, when West Indies won the first edition of the Cricket World Cup. The Clive Lloyd side won the World Cup after defeating Australia in the final. In the final, Australia had won the toss and opted to bowl first. The Windies put on 291/8 in the allotted 60 overs, owing to Lloyd's knock of 102 runs from just 85 balls. Rahan Khanna also scored 55 runs from 105 balls, while in the end Derek Murray played a quick-fire knock of 14 runs from 10 balls. For Australia, Gary Gilmore took a 5-wicket haul and conceded just 48 runs from his 12 overs. Chasing 292, Alan Turner and Dean Chappell played knocks of 40 and 62 respectively to put Australia in a good position. However, Vivian Richards produced 3 runouts to turn the tide of the match as Chappell and Turner both were dismissed owing to Richards' brilliance. Keith Boyce scalped 4 wickets for the Windies and as a result, Australia was bowled out for 274. As a result, West Indies won the World Cup final by 17 runs and Clive Lloyd ended up lifting the inaugural World Cup title. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.